This competition was a nationwide competition. The competition was fierce, and Rochester and this consortium won. Rochester, the future is here today. You did it. You had a great yesterday, and we have a picture of what the next generation of economic opportunity is all about.
Together with our remarkable research universities, the innovative companies, robust manufacturing and facilities, and the most talented workforce in the country, we have made Rochester's region the nation's leader in photonics, and this institution is our proof.
This award brings Rochester full circle and back to what it does best: research, innovation, and high-tech job creation. As the lead applicant and host of the consortium, SUNY Polytechnic Institute is excited to work with our business and academic partners to continue to build Rochester's research footprint and innovation as the world leader in manufacturing.
The future doesn't just happen. You make your own destiny. You make your own future. And we couldn't just sit back and wait for the next business to come in. We couldn't just sit back and wait for the next economy. You have to go out and make it happen. And that requires two things. First, it requires a vision of where the future economy is going to be and what you're going to do in Rochester, in this region, to make yourself competitive. What's your business vision? And second, it takes resources to make it happen.
We hope we will create an ecosystem, as we call it, where it's not just government money, it's not just the initial $600 million, it's a whole new generation of manufacturers who will, over time, become the next Kodaks, the next Xeroxes. I mean, we're talking about a transformation here.
In place of the three giants, there are now hundreds of nimble, innovative businesses that are continuing this city's legacy in optics and making you the optics capital of the world.
Light now brings the news of the universe through fiber optic cable to every single corner and part of the globe. It's called photonics, the science of using the smallest waves of light to approach extraordinary things and accomplish extraordinary things. You've been doing it here in Rochester for decades. You're using photonics and everything from laser printers to the defense systems we all talk about. AIM Photonics is going to act as a central hub and will give Rochester Optics business the space and the capacity they need to generate the next generation breakthroughs and secure American leadership in the manufacturing of integrated photonics.
This will mean a great deal. It will be of dramatic consequence to our programs, the Institute of Optics and Engineering in particular. It will be of dramatic consequence in stimulating greater tech transfer, helping us become more aligned with a new entrepreneurial and innovative economy.
This is one of the most promising areas we could move into. And I can think of no more promising place to do it than here in Rochester.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.